guys, I'm Susan. Welcome to my channel, and I want to introduce some leather wrap bracelets for you. They are very popular now in the market, and also many kind of people like such kind of boho wrap bracelets because they're made of many kind of beads and stones and make such kind of beautiful things. And some stones have, we call called energy stone. They have some healing properties. So today what kind of the bracelet I want to introduce for you. Now let's see it. There are three designs. This is two rows of round tiger eye stone beads and with a silver gold square hematite beads in the scarf bracelet. So the wrapper is woven on the leather cord and finished with a copper button. And this is bracelet length about 7 to 8.5 inch. You say very nice. And you know what makes charm bracelets popular among people? Because the rubber bracelets made of different beads, such as agates, tiger eyes, and turquoise. Okay, now this is second one. This have the three row in this scarf bracelet. The middle is this one, turquoise, and this two is hematite with the gemstone beads. So they are surrounded with the hematite. Just two sides is hematite. This bracelet length about 7 to 8.5 inch. So if you want other beads like agates, work on high eyes and lapis lazuli, you also can contact with us. We can also supply such kind of beads bracelets. This is like a boho wrap bracelet. Also, we call that it's a healing stone wrap bracelets. So you can wear them, take part in any just sports place. This is the third one. And also hand woven round turquoise hematite beads in this wrap bracelet. This leather coat is black colors. And this length also is 6.5 and 7.5 inch. Though it is very beautiful, this only is one row. In the middle of the leather is beads. Good, right? And these three designs, similar design, only beads different. And price is different. This is $2. This is $3.69. And this is $4.15. So nice, and so cheap price, you can get so nice rubber bracelets. And we also have some video tutorial on the knitting leather bracelets. If you want to do own DIY, you can visit our YouTube. And there are many different videos. They can teach you how to make such kind of handmade leather bracelets. Also, it's very simple and easy. So I hope you enjoy them, okay? And you can also can go to our visit our website. There are many kind of the rubber bracelets. You can get different types and for different price.